Last time I show you how you make a Hello World app. Now I am going to show you how to make simple apps. But I am trying to show you the full process, how a app designed and how we plan to build those app and how actually we build the building block and make the finished product. I am not going to complicate anything, and it's just a gesture how you make Android apps, and the process is very simple. So let's start. So first the design part. I'm going to design it in a Photoshop application, but the thing is you can take a piece of paper and you can design that apps there also. So it's not important. You have to design it in Photoshop. But I am very much familiar with Photoshop, so I think I am going to design it in Photoshop. So I'm not going to describe lot of things, but I'm going to pause sometime. So first I am going to take a rectangle and I don't know why I take a door, but I am taking that door, I think, because it is very easy to cut it, because it is have a square shape, that's why it will be easy to cut. I think that was my thinking. So I can take a door and cut it that way. Okay. Let's make a bigger door. No one question about this, its proportion. So then so and the road also. My internet is broken. Clipart will be fine. That's look fine. I think it's a big mess, so it will take some time. But it have some sky. It is good. take a clipper, you can make some adjustment and it's not a big deal. That layer will be there. I think it have to look more tiny. And black and white would be fine. think I should change the color. I'm not going to make it too much complicated. That is fair enough to say a good morning or something. And I am using someone MS with his trademark. It is okay for me because I am not going to use it any commercial purposes. So that will be the design. And the text will be just text will be good morning. Try to use a fancy good morning. Straight is good. Morning. Let use red. So let use that. It will be difficult for achieving, but you can design that way actually. So save your design. It's a good morning card. So go to project and make a folder. Good morning. Good morning. Open. Now we are planning layout. So how actually we planning it? So I need one text view, and I need linear layout. Let's use linear layout. So one image view, text view is first, and then actually I am going to use relative layers because it's overlaying, or just say I am using just a relative layers, and that will be the only one text. So relative layout, image, and then the text. So a relative layout, one background image, and the text. So I am using two view, text view and image view, and a relative layout. So let's make that concept. So that will be our design. I am using relative layout, and image view, and what image view? Image view is actually background, and another text view, and it will be good morning. So when you have a perception, you can say it like you can save as many code perception you want. Now we are going to build it in our Android Studio. So go to Android Studio. As always, it will take some time because Android Studio is a pretty much complicated software. It will take time to open. So as you see, that was our last steps. It's a happy birthday apps. Sometimes it's it's our happy birthday apps. I'm not going to open it. Let's make a new project. So project name will be good morning, and company domain will be ShanBishash.com and select next. Ice cream sandwich, empty activity, and finish. So as you see, it will take some time to build a new project. That is actually your so as you see, it is always take some time to